Hello, my friends. Today I'm going to show you the top 3 best slimline speakers under €1,000 or $1,000 you can buy. And first I start with a few slimline speakers, so floor standers, what are not in that top 3. And I will explain you why I left them out of that top 3. First of all, I left these speakers out. I had these speakers, the Canton Karat 709DC. This is a picture from my old stereo set, and I had these speakers slimline, and the sound is very good, but they are not really slimline. They are 16.75 centimeters, yes, so not really slimline, but you can say they are slimline. They are not produced anymore, but the sound is fantastic. And this is the 709DC. But if you're gonna Google on Canton Karat, you have smaller models, cheaper models. This model, the 709DC, is now selling for second hand about €350 a pair. And that's a good price. And if you're gonna, I'm not sure where you live, if you can find these Canton Karats, most of them sounds, the sound of these speakers was very good. This is another picture. I tested them vs my other Cantons. I had the Canton Argo RCLs, and you can see how slim they are, the black ones, vs these brown normal size speakers. But they are not really slimline. They are not selling new anymore, but they are sounding very good with a footprint of 16.75 centimeters. Okay, the next speaker I left out, because I'm gonna show you, that is this Adam Artist 6. I left them out because these speakers are very rare to find second hand. They cost about €600 to €800 a pair second hand, but they are active, and that's why I left them out. I think also that the footprint is a little bit wide, but yeah, they are slimline speakers, and they are very good slimline speakers, but they were rare from the beginning, from the start. They are not building anymore, so you can only buy them second hand. Now here you see a white pair, and here you see a black lacquer finished pair for €749 second hand. Yes, okay. The third one I left out is this. Well, you can still buy these speakers for €3,200 a pair. That's why I left them out, because they are so expensive. But these are very good speakers. If you don't mind to spend €3,200 for a pair of speakers, well, these are a very good option. Very good sounding speakers. The PMC 2523. €3,200 pair, that's why I left them out. Okay. Number three on my list is this speaker, that is the Monitor Audio Radius 270. You can find them now in the Netherlands, still available new, for €500 each, so €1,000 the pair. I placed them on number 3 because these speakers are not, well, I had these speakers in black, but they need a subwoofer. These speakers are very good, but for one reason, you don't want a sub, or you don't have the space for a sub, then I would not advise these speakers as standalone speakers. They miss serious bass, okay? Here you have a picture in brown, in white, and black. This is the version I had, okay? And you can see they are still €500 a piece. Second of my top 3 is the Heiko Music Colors 200. They have a magnetic front, yes, not on this picture. You can see them here, with front and without front. This is a magnetic front, and They are now in the Netherlands for 300 euro, but the normal price of these speakers is about 400 euro or $400 if they are still available at Amazon. Second hand, you can find them for 250 euro a pair. Yes, and these speakers sounds very good. They have a woofer on the side, these are serious sounding good speakers. So the Heiko Music Colors 200, yes, and they have a serious power from 220 watt, 8 ohms, and this is my number two on the list. Number one on my list is the Oran 4305. These are serious sounding speakers with a beautiful low, and they were not expensive. They were, I think, when they were selling about 400-500 euro, 400 to 500 euro a piece. So they were cheap, but these speakers sounds fantastic. They have a serious weight of 31 kilo each, as you can see over here, and they have a, they are 14 centimeters wide, and these are very serious good sounding speakers, my friend. You also have them in this is the 4305. You also have them in the 43, that is this one. Also very good sounding speakers. These are 24 kilo or 21 kilo each, and also these 4303 sounds beautiful. So this is my number one pick. My number one pick of slimline speakers is these Oran 4303 or that 4305. Yes, these are not selling anymore, so you have to buy them second hand. I'm not sure why, but for one reason, slimline speakers are out. Slimline floor standards are out. Not sure what the reason is why they don't build cheap. Well, you can find slimline speakers, but all those good ones are above 1000 euro. And I'm not sure if you want to spend so much money for your speakers. Anyway, thanks for watching this video, and I hope you like it. If you did, place those thumbs up. And for now, I say ciao, ciao.